Hello friends, hope everyone is keeping well. Now I want to do a class on basic thing, how to read music. Okay, music is written on 5 lines. Every line has a note name. First line is E, second line is G, third line is B, fourth line is D, and fifth line is F. And the spaces are, the first space is F, second is A, third is C, fourth is C. Okay, you must know this. Then we'll go to, this is called a treble clef. Guitar, we use a treble clef. For a bass guitar, we use a bass clef. Now we'll do the treble clef. This is a bar line. Okay, bar line is to divide the bars. If it is a 3-4, three beats will be in one bar or one measure. Okay. Types of note we have already done. This is a semi-breathe, this is a minim, this is a crotchet, and this is a quaver. Now we'll do the rest. The equivalent rests are, this is rest for a semi-breathe, this is rest for a minim, this is rest for a crotchet, and this is rest for a quaver. Now this 4-4 time signature means, if they put a 4-4 time signature, it means within one bar you got to play four, it can be four crotchets, it can be one semi-breathe, whatever it is. So it should be equal to four beats. Now music notes can be written above or below the lines. Okay, these are called ledger lines. So when the note go higher, the pitch raises, notes are written above the 5 lines. When the pitch lowers, the notes are written below the 5 lines. Now we'll go to the guitar. We'll see where these notes are written, placed on the guitar. Now we'll do the first string. The name of the first string is E. Okay, so E is open string is here. So the first fret will be F and the third fret will be G. To read a standard notation, the first string open is this E. The first fret is F and the third fret is G. So this is your open string. This is your first fret, which is F. This is your third fret, which is G. Okay. Now we'll go to the second string. The name of the second string is B. Okay. B means that is an open string, which is outside. Open string, first fret is C, third fret is D. Okay. So if you find a note here, this means it is B. Okay. The first fret will be C. That is this. The third fret will be D. Okay. So just revise on this. I'll get back to you with the next class with the other strings. Thank you.